is our third day in the trade winds, and it's starting to look more like what we came to do. Nice open ocean sailing, steady wind, nice swell. I'm just finishing up a weather report. You can hear the machine in the background, maybe. Yeah, this is day 17, I think, of the UV. Doesn't mind it. Gets old after a while inside though. Just nice blue water, nice blue sky. Although we got rain down this morning. We got a squall last night and had to quick put the whisk pole down and kind of get our chips together real fast. So we managed. It's all good. So yeah, that's it for now, day 17.